the sublime to the mundane. Of course, all the artists who would be performing here certainly needs no introduction. They do not need any introduction from a very aware, very conscious audience like you, who have followed the trends in Indian classical music, who are in touch with our wonderful musical tradition. But I would absolutely agree with Shamina Rangji, who just said that we have exhausted all our vocabulary in trying to describe the excellence of the artist. In fact, language, the spoken language, stops at a point, and only after that, only the boundaries that are set by the spoken language can only be broken by the sound of music. Ustad Rashid Khan is perhaps one of the best examples of the extraordinary interaction between tradition and individual talent. Tradition, because in his gayaki, in his style, we find the best possible manifestation of the Rampur Saiswan Gharana. But I would like to mention at this point that the diamond-edged hardness and perfection of technique of his Gharana has been softened to what I can only compare to the mysterious romance of the moonlight by the emotional content of his singing. Emotion and technique complement each other. His extraordinary voice, which is truly, it is, I mean, no hyperbole can sort of define the magnificence of his voice. It is unequaled in India. Extraordinary voice, extraordinary taans, and of course, his ability to communicate with the audience, not in words, but in notes. That is Ustad Rashid Khan. Today, he would be accompanied on the tabla by Pandit Anand Gopal Bandyopadhyay, who is, of course, one of the most sensitive accompanists, one of the greatest students of Pandit Mahadev Prasad Mishraji. Pandit Anand Gopal Bandyopadhyay makes any musical recital, particularly vocal recitals, come alive with his very sprightly, very sensitive support. Ajay Joglekar ji is on the harmonium, and what can one say about Ajay Joglekar ji's dexterity on this instrument? Perhaps what makes him so special is his constant desire to improve himself. A student of Tulsidas Borkar ji, he has also taken training in enhancing his skills on the harmonium from Pandit Ajay Chakraborty. And finally, Murad Ali ji on the sarangi. He's in fact a sixth generation sarangi player. And you know, many of us often bewail the fact that the sarangi, which is one of the most difficult, but at the same time, one of the most soulful Indian instruments, because it comes so very close to the human voice, that is on the decline. But take heart, Murad Ali ji is playing. He's considered one of the most promising young generation sarangi players. So today, Ustad Rashid Khan. Ladies and gentlemen, we have Pandit Sajan Mishra ji. May I request Sajan Mishra ji to present flowers to the artist. Incidentally, one little detail about Ustad Rashid Khan, if you find him looking particularly resplendent today, then of course the credit goes to Srimati Avantika Das Gupta, who has designed his kutta. So today Ustad Rashid Khan's recital is going to be truly audiovisual. May I now request Pandit Sajan Mishra ji to present flowers to Ustad Rashid Khan and all his co-artists. Beautifully color coordinated with his kutta, red carnations. Pandit Anand Gopal Bandyopadhyay. From Banaras to Banaras with love. Ajay Joglekar ji, Sajan Mishra ji to Ajay Joglekar ji. Murad Ali ji. Krishna Bhongani ji on the Tanpura and also Nadeem Khan on the Tanpura. Nadeem Khan and Krishna Bhongani ji. Ladies and gentlemen, as I'm sure you have realized from the notes of the Swar Mandal, Ustad Rashid Khan is going to commence with Raag Jog.
Adibisara Yeah. Yeah.